Didn't we have a dog named Bucky who got sick and went to live on kindly old man Simmons' farm?
Let's move on, shall we? This next exhibit is kindly old man Simmons.